Hi, people that aren't there yet. I'm gonna add people again because y'all love when I do that. I'm just kidding, you probably actually hate it. That's all right. I have fun doing it, so. We have Jade here tonight with us. Say hi, Jade.
Hello.
Bloop, bloop. Who else wants to get tagged? Pula. Don't forget Pula. Oh, I already have a viewer. It's probably Emily. She's always my first viewer. What is it? Oh, really?
Postponed.
Really?
Yeah.
That's funny. All right. I think I tagged enough people. I don't know how many people I tag. I just go with it. I have a few people already on here, so let's get the ball a rolling. Hey, Patty! Thanks for watching! Okay, we are doing Cooking with Kinsey episode, chicken enchiladas, and Spanish rice. Jade, you guys remember her?
Hello.
She's my little sous chef.
Sous chef.
I kind of want to call it a sous chef. Okay. Anyways, so I really wish my kitchen was a little bit different because it's really hard for you guys to see what's going on over here, but it's not. So this is what we got to work with. Got our vodka drinks and our straws that an awesome viewer bought for us. So thank you, Darylin and Barent. And they also bought me this fancy butter dish. Fuck yeah, because I broke my last one. Dang it, I'm only like 2 minutes in and I already swore. So we're gonna start out, we have to mince this garlic that I don't know how to do. Oh, can they see what I'm doing, Jade?
Yeah.
So this is the cut up chicken. You're supposed to use 1 pound. I did 2 pounds because, well.
I need leftovers.
Yeah, leftovers for Jade. And then we also got controlling the black beans and the onions. So we're gonna start out by, I already did like the fancy like crushy thingy.
Did you take the stuff off?
Yeah. I already did like the fancy crushy thingy and took the stuff off because this is old garlic. And yeah, we're just going with it. So, and because I don't know how to really do that, so I do it offline so you didn't have to watch me struggle. I don't really know how to mince garlic either. I should have bought it like in a jar, but I didn't. So, do you want to see if who else is on, Jade? It's really hard. Hey, Trampas! I see your name.
Trampas. Oh, hey! Hi, Uncle Pat!
Hi, Uncle Pat! Hey, do you want to come over for dinner?
Yeah!
Say something?
Come see us. He's just watching.
Oh, Pat, if you're still on, come over for dinner. We're going to have lots. So I'm just taking this garlic. I don't really know what I'm doing with the garlic here. We're just going to take it, and I'm just cutting it up like I would an onion, I guess. Do you know how to do this?
You just mince into a bunch of small pieces.
All right. If you don't know what mince means, it means cut up into small pieces, I guess. Jade just told me that. I would use one of those fancy onion cutters, but I don't have one, so I'm not gonna use one. Have you ever played with garlic? Like, it's really sticky.
It's gross.
Yeah, it's awful.
Maybe we have like a bigger knife.
You think?
Well, you can do it that way.
You think a bigger knife would be better?
Yeah, you're chalky chalky.
So, funny story, I accidentally drank all my vodka last night again.
Surprise, surprise.
I don't know how that keeps happening. I even buy like the big bottles. I think Luke drinks and doesn't tell me. So Jade gets here. She just lives like 5 miles down the road or so. And she's like, she gets here. First thing out of my mouth is, I don't have any vodka, but I have straws and I have mix. She's like, you should have told me. I could have brought the vodka. And I'm like, I mean, we have 30 minutes until the show. Do you want to just go and get some?
Oh yeah, that's what we did.
Yep, so obviously I had to go in the garage and tell Luke, hey, we're gonna run to Jade's real quick. And he's like, well, for what? Ingredients.
AKA sour cream.
He's like, you have all the ingredients. Out of a fly, I'm like, well, I need sour cream.
I don't know how she came up with that. I'm sitting like, oh God, forgot.
So we walk out of the garage and I'm like, Jade, do you have sour cream? Luckily she did. So we pulled back into the driveway with the vodka and the sour cream, and he was pulling out of the driveway to go to the hunting land, and I'm like, I got sour cream.
And this is so convenient. He won't see us walk up with a bottle of vodka.
Yep. So now I can thank Jade again for coming to the day and saving my life with alcohol, because y'all remember when I had to go to her house and steal a full case of beer because I'm like, I'm out of beer. So this mincing this garlic is not working for me very well. Jade, do you want to take some of this butter and put it in probably just like a couple of pads in both of those pans? So the big pan right here is gonna be the chicken enchiladas. And then that smaller pan is gonna be the Spanish rice. So I wanna thank everyone. I had 824 views, or no, I'm sorry, 884 views last Wednesday for the egg roll. Yeah. For the egg roll and the whatever kind of rice I made that day. Mexican rice? No, that's what we're making tonight. Fried rice. So I couldn't believe it. And I know some of you just watched for like a second, but it is awesome. As you see, we're both wearing our aprons. Mine is from Pula. I wonder if Pula's watching. Let's look. Hey, Crystal. Hey, Adam. Hey, Darylan. Tell next time, just tell him potatoes. Hey, Laura. Is Barb watching with you? Hey, Amanda. Hey, Paige. You're drunk already. Drink. You're drunk already. I'm not drunk already. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, Tracy. Take a shot. Ooh. Ryan says take a shot.
Of what?
Bigger is always better. Hey, Janice. You got a new apron. Hey, Wiener. Thanks, Chris. What you making? I already told. God, I missed all of these. Hey, Heidi. Hi, Mama. You have missed a couple shows, Blaine. I don't know if you're still watching, but you have missed some shows. We are making cheesy chicken and black bean enchiladas and
Spanish rice.
And me and Jade are going to take a shot because Ryan told us to. Everyone's watching here. It was yummy. I have your container in my car. Oh, thanks. I gave, when I did the egg rolls, I gave Tabitha some. They weren't that good, like, reheated because, you know, they get mushy. Hey, honey, I made chicken enchiladas and Spanish rice tonight, too. Did you really post a picture? I want what you're making. Two egg rolls are just not enough. I know, Laura. Ugh. If Jade opens the freezer, she will find some thing that she probably still won't like, but is what I'm going to have her drink. So we got this garlic minced up here.
Peanut butter whiskey. Oh, God.
Jade's also going to grab us two shot glasses. Who's all drinking with us tonight, friends? Alright, so Jade had put a couple of pads of butter in here, a couple of pads of butter in there. We're going to turn these bad boys on here.
Oh! Alright, I'm getting the Alaska. You're in Ireland. Ooh. Or Iceland.
Iceland is from my best friend, Caitlin. Y'all know I collect shot glasses. Alaska, I think, was from my father.
It's a beautiful shot glass.
So we're going to just start classy. Out with like a half a shot.
Yep, I like that.
So Jade's going to pour us a half a shot. Oh shit, we forgot to turn the oven on. Oven 400. Okay, so this butter's melting. We're only using just a little bit. So this is for the rice that I've never made before. Hey, Karina. Hey, Patrick. Thanks for watching. We're making cheesy chicken enchiladas and
Spanish rice,
there you go. All right, so there's the butter. This is for the rice that I've never made before. You know, I said I don't like doing new things online when you guys watch. Guess what? I'm gonna, ooh, that doesn't look good.
Oh, did you put some butter on there?
I don't know. Okay. All right, something's going on with that. I don't know if you guys saw that.
I have a fire.
It's all right.
But it'll be okay.
So I minced this garlic, I think. I don't know. I just chopped it up really finely, just like that. Can you see that? Oh, sorry.
There you go. They didn't see it. They just,
well,
you know, the comments.
I know. So, Jade, do you want to open? We have chopped up onions in that bottom green. Yep. So we're going to put most of this in here.
Do you want, how much
onions?
All of them?
Well, it has to go in this thing too, so bit and then a little bit in there. So, looks good. Let's do a little bit more in that one. My measuring skills. It's really hard for me to cook with my shoe chef.
Well, I mean, we still gotta use all of it. All
right, put it wherever you want. Shoe chef. No, why can't I say that? Shoe chef. No.
No, I can't say
chef.
It.
Sue. Yeah, Sue. It's Sue, not Shoe.
Shoe.
It's really hard. And no, Ryan, we are not drunk yet. We just started drinking. But thank you. Thank you for that. I'm trying to find my wooden spoon. Where's my wooden spoon?
Just use a rubber one.
Oh, I don't like rubber. Okay. Okay, so we just have the butter and the garlic and onions in both of these pans here. They're on like medium-ish heat. I'm not really sure. It's okay. So we're gonna use enchilada sauce that I buy in a can. Yes, I probably could make it on my own, but I'm not going to. And this is mild because my little friend Jade here doesn't like hot food.
I hate spicy food.
So I was also gonna chop up a couple jalapenos and put in here, but because I love her, we're not gonna do that because I don't want her to die. So this is peanut butter whiskey. Chia's friends, have you ever had?
Yeah.
It's good, very good.
All right. Hey Tanya, how are you? Is Luke plucking the chickens? Oh my God, Keith. Hey Cassie, hey Janine. And no, he's not plucking the chickens. We're not gonna kill my chickens. If you guys didn't know, my chickens are for eggs, not for meat.
That's what my mom thought, and she got a bunch of babies and found out that 8 of them out of the 12 are actually roosters.
Seriously? So, don't tell me that.
Yeah, Dad, Grandpa, and I decided that we're gonna eat the roosters.
You're honestly kidding.
No.
And they thought they were all female?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
And so she only has 4 laying hens, which is hilarious because she had 12 of them. So we're gonna eat the other 8.
Okay, I didn't know that and now I'm freaking out. Oh my God, I'm not eating my chickens. I asked Luke if he'd bring them to a funny farm.
Where does she think this comes from?
The grocery store.
God, people always ask me that.
Okay, so these are looking good. You can smell them, right?
Oh, it smells great.
You want to put, so this is just ground cumin. She's going to sprinkle that on the chicken.
Well, on the chicken?
Yep.
Okay.
So these are kind of getting translucent. Hey, Beth. Thanks for watching. We're making cheesy chicken enchiladas and Spanish rice.
Yep.
So this is just the garlic, butter, and onions. Smells good, so you know it's ready.
How much do you want on here?
That's probably enough. I don't know. I'm not even watching you.
Is cumin hot?
No. It's just like, smell it. You know what cumin is.
I don't know. I don't cook with cumin.
Or if you want to call it cumin, you can too.
It smells like Lari's.
It's like taco seasoning in there. Yeah, it's what taco seasoning.
Well, I just get it in the taco seasoning bag.
Well, we also have that. Okay, so we're gonna take the chicken. Jade's gonna take the chicken and put it in here. I'm gonna start. See, this is why I want you guys closer, but I have that island right there, so it's really hard to do that. So for this, I've never done this before, so we'll see how it goes. We are gonna do 1 cup of chicken broth. Bloop. I could have made my own if I would have plucked my chickens earlier. Oh my God, that's so mean. Okay, 1 cup of chicken broth. Taco sauce. Love taco sauce. This is mild as well because, you know, we have pansy over here.
Sorry.
I'm just kidding. So I have a half a cup of taco sauce there. This is medium, don't tell her. We're gonna do some salsa here. So then we have a cup of the taco sauce mixed with the salsa right in there. Then we're also just gonna do a little bit more chicken broth because I don't have a recipe and I just want to do that. So that's what we're gonna do there. Again, guys, for the viewers that are just joining, I had 884 views on the last show. So thank you so much. That is awesome. I apologize to the people I tagged. If you don't want to be tagged, I'm sorry. Tell me, and I won't tag you. So this is what this looks like right now.
Ooh, it smells good. Hey, David. Hey, Laura. Oh, Barb's watching, too. Oh, I've already said hi to you. Hey, Gina. Hey, Barb. Hey, Danny.
Danny's watching.
Danny who?
Nice friend, Danny.
Danny!
Hey, hi. Danny!
Thanks for watching, friends.
Yeah.
All right. So we just want to get this to a boil. As that's happening, we're going to take another drink of our vodka.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Holy crap, you're drinking faster than me.
It was I feel like it was a Monday, but really it's Tuesday.
I got so much really shit long. Done today. So do you like tomatoes or not? Oh, well, I guess this has tomatoes.
I don't particularly care for tomatoes, but I'll eat them.
Well, because I have tomatoes here. Maybe if we just want to put them on top, we will. Kind of like the sour cream. And then I have lettuce.
Yes.
Yes. And it's like fresh lettuce out of my garden.
Ooh.
That's such a lie. I don't have a garden.
But okay. Oh my God. You didn't even know that. I'm like, when did that happen?
I have had a garden before, and oh my God, you have to like weed that shit?
Yeah.
I couldn't do it. So it's actually out of my father-in-law's garden. They brought... Oh, no!
Just pick it up.
No, it's in there.
The chicken?
Yeah. So, fun fact for the day, if you open this thing for my oven, which I'll have Jade do later tonight to clean it for me, I don't even want to know what's in there because, like, right now I just dropped some raw chicken in there.
Yeah. Yep.
She did. I really did. So we just want this to get cooked. You see this is, like, boiling around the edges? You see that?
Yes, I see that.
Okay. So... we're just using minute rice again because that's the easiest and I don't really know how to cook any other rice. So that's honestly what we're gonna do there. So I did about 2.5 cups of liquid. Who's all drinking with us tonight?
Yeah.
What do we got here? Thank you guys for watching. We're probably...
Hey, Bay. How's it going? How's Florida? Hey, Corey. Hey, Tammy. You should come over. Hey, Cass. Thanks for watching. Hey, Sarah.
All right, so the cheesy chicken enchiladas are coming on their way. Apparently, none of you all are drinking right now. That's all right. We'll just drink by ourselves. We're not by ourselves because we're together. That's why I like hanging out with this bitch. All right, so every time I do this, I make a mess. So I used a big, is that about 2 cups? Holy crap. Yep. A little bit more.
A little over, but we'll make her work. Just add just a little bit extra water.
Well, we're not using water. Let's go into that.
I'll be fine.
All right, so this is boiling. I'll try to attempt. You guys know what boiling looks like, right?
Hey, Amanda. Hey, Carrie. How are you? Cassie says hi.
Hi, Cass. How's baby doing? I was in Brainerd a couple days ago and I was thinking about you and I wanted to stop and see you, but I was with my friend and we were shopping. Then we went to Buffalo Wild Wings. So into that, so all that's in here right now is the chicken stock, about 1¼ cups of chicken stock, 1 cup of salsa, and whatever else is in there. So just put the rice in there and we're gonna shut the heat off. If you ever made minute rice, it's all you do. This actually, I think, needs cilantro too. Oh, there's also garlic and onions in here too. If you ever made minute rice, it's literally what we're making, just with some seasoning. Right?
Same thing?
Same thing, same thing.
It's a lot easier.
Okay, so you're supposed to use like burrito tortilla things. We're not. We're gonna use... Hey, Emily! Are you just joining now? Oh my God, I talked to you up so much earlier, and I'm like, oh, I'm my first viewer. I bet it's Emily. She's always on first. there she is, like 97th. I'm just kidding. I don't know how many people are on. Em, what did you find out about Saturday?
Let me know.
Excuse you.
I had a couple beers before this. Vodka doesn't make me burp. It really does. Anyways, so we are using this flatbread instead. Hey, Emily! The other Emily, sorry. Now this is Emily Taylor. Emily Taylor is now watching. Awesome. We are using these because I'm trying to watch my figure. I've told you that before. So these are only 100 calories, so I can eat 5 of them. If I had like the big burritos, they're 220 calories and I can only eat 2 of them. So that's why we're gonna go with these. I'm gonna be honest, they're not as good. Jade's probably like, damn it.
Yeah, damn it.
But they're fine. These are just their original flavor. There's only 6 of them here, and I think we're gonna have a lot left over.
We should grab some more tequila.
Tortillas, not tequila. I wish I would have had some tequila.
Ooh,
that would have gone really good with our,
It would.
Chicken enchiladas.
I don't have. Hey, you should call Pat on that phone and see if he's coming for dinner. Anyways, so hey, Caitlin, I miss you. How was your flight? I love you. I cried so much when she left. How's it going, Emily? Hey, Lane. Hey, Roxy. How's it going, Roxy? You haven't been on in a while. We're making cheesy chicken enchiladas and Spanish rice. I realize my face is not that attractive when I'm up there like this. When I rewatch my shows, which is a lot, by the way. Yeah, it's like, oh my god, I look like a fucking tard. It's okay, so this chicken's not quite done yet. Sorry, I very underestimated the time that it takes.
God, there's a lot of chicken there.
I did 2 pounds. I'm only supposed to do 1 pound, so we need more tortillas.
Why didn't you? We were literally just at my house.
Well, I was more worried about the vodka
than
the tortillas.
Very true, very true. That's an essential.
Hey, Chelsea, thanks for watching. Swear jar. Damn it. Hey, Carly.
Oh, yeah, where is your swear jar?
It's now a tick jar for wood ticks that I feed my chickens.
Girl.
Hey, Carly, how's it going? Maybe instead of a swear jar, we should do a shot.
I would be hammered.
How do you think about
the end of this?
What do you think of that, Ryan? Hey, Renee.
Because she swears like every couple
hey,
minutes.
Hey, Becky. Oh. Alright guys, for those of you who are just joining, because there's a lot of people that just popped on, we are doing chicken enchiladas and Spanish rice. If you don't like black beans, don't add the black beans. Sounds delicious. Night off, but totally going out for dinner with the kids. Otherwise, I cook all the time. Awesome! Where are you guys going tonight, Roxy? Hey, Jess!
So the Spanish rice is still just simmering. If anyone's ever made minute rice, literally that's all we're doing. Just instead of water, we're using chicken broth, taco seasoning, or taco sauce, and salsa, and onions, and garlic.
Yeah, and garlic. And some butter.
And some butter. And I'm supposed to use cilantro, but did you have cilantro?
No, I definitely did not have cilantro.
That makes me feel a little bit.
I haven't gone grocery shopping in like 3 weeks.
Yeah. I don't grocery. I like doing my grocery shopping and like, woo, fuck balls. Oh, shit. We gotta take another shot. All right, so Jade's gonna pour us up another shot. We're just doing half shots because, you know, once you add them up, it kind of equals one shot.
And you have to work tomorrow?
Yeah.
At 7?
Sometimes we have to work. Kind of gets in the way of this whole, like, cooking stuff. I really feel like, sorry, Paula, I know you're not watching, but like, this is gonna be my full-time job. I'm gonna cook. I've had so many people ask me if I could like cook for them. Look at it. This is why Luke gets mad at me.
Ooh.
Stop. Did you see this?
Yes.
It's already gone.
Oh no.
I break shit all the time. All the time. All right, so we're gonna take the shot. Let me see what they said first. Oh, fuck. I forgot we were cooking. Tick jar.
I'm kidding. Hey, loop number two, tick jar. You're gonna make it to the end of the, and you've gotta make it to the end of the show.
That is true, Renee. Very true. And if you guys don't believe me about the tick jar, Emily and Carly,
hold.
Hold.
Oh, God.
Cool, there's still one in here. So here's the jar that used to be the swear jar.
And there's still a tick in there. Can you see it? Probably not. Yeah. So that's for my chickens. Hey, Chris! Thanks for watching.
Because I didn't know, like, when I'm tired and I have a wood tick or something, I'm not going to run all the way out there to give it to my chickens. I'm going to save it in a jar and give it to them later. Does that make sense?
Makes complete sense.
Okay, so we better get this ball a-rolling here. We're going to take another shot here. For you viewers, last time Jade was on, it was her birthday.
Oh, it was!
Someone asked me, was that a real show or was that just a birthday edition? And I said, well, it was a real show. It just happened to be her birthday,
yeah,
too. So this chicken, there's a lot here. I don't think it's quite done yet, and I'm kind of really skeptical about chicken. Because I've eaten raw chicken a lot of times and it makes you really
so
sick.
So she literally just got sick, what was that, like a couple weeks ago?
Yeah, it gets real.
Yeah, she's like, it was good, but I think it was undercooked.
Yeah, especially when I have other people over, like I don't want to make Jade sick.
No.
Or if I give other people my food, I want to make sure it's cooked. So like when these people ask me if I can cook for them and they would pay me, I'm like, yeah, but I think
so
these
you
people
may or
think-
may not get sick.
So, I think these people think I'm like a very good cook.
She is a very good cook, I promise you that.
You've never actually gotten sick from my food, have you?
No, I think it's from the drinking. To be honest.
That's true. That's probably true. Yeah, if you don't want to have a good time and drink a little bit with me, yeah, don't come over. Alright, so... we are going to, this is our casserole dish, if you remember that. Oh, will you open that for me, babe?
Yeah.
She is going to open that with my handy dandy notebook. Do you guys remember that show?
Yes.
Blue's Clues. Electrical can opener. She's going to open that. Will you open this too, babe? Like I said, I bought store-bought enchilada sauce. You know, I think it's good. I've tried to make it before, and it takes so much time, and it just is too much work. So we're going to pour some on the bottom of this pan here. This is a 9x13 pan. Just a little bit, just like a thin layer mixed around like this. I think I had a lot of viewers once I did that. I think I had a lot of viewers on last Wednesday, because I was like, did you watch last Wednesday?
May I cut myself?
Shut the she cut herself! You're kidding!
No.
You can show the viewers, don't show me.
No, I don't want to show them my blood.
Stop it, you are not bleeding.
A little bit.
Get out of here.
If I'm not going to show you.
Alright, so I don't like blood. Jade's done helping now. Okay. Yep. That's cool. Alright, so you think that's done? Are you really bleeding? I see it, girlfriend.
It's just a little bit.
Oh my god. Do you need a band-aid?
I should have a band-aid.
Will someone bring a band-aid?
Do you have one?
No. Honey, I can see it.
Yeah, it's just a little bit of blood. It'll clot in a little bit.
Oh my god, I'll be right back.
She works at a hospital. I don't know how she like handles not doing blood. I don't get it. Like, it's a little bit.
Well, it'll...
that one?
Yeah, it'll cover it for sure.
Oh my god! You see this massive thing?
I don't like blood. I don't want to see it. So I cover the
whole thing. It's not even bad.
Oh my god.
Actually, I think it stopped.
Just, no, I just saw it. How the... Jade, I'm not even fucking kidding you.
It's just a little bit.
Oh my god.
Just relax.
I see it all over.
Well, it's gonna be gone here in a second.
Hurry up so I can finish.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, did y'all get to watch that?
No.
Okay. Well, that was a disaster. Oh my god. How the... Oh, god. Okay. Totally lost my train of thought. I can't do this anymore.
There's no blood.
Oh my god, there was so much blood. Okay. I don't like blood. I don't even know what to do anymore. Okay, so the chicken's done. Did I show you what it looks like? Chicken. Looks like chicken. Looks like butter. Looks like onions and garlic. That's what it does. Hey, Mindy! And now a short pause while Kinsey passes out.
Yeah, very, very true.
I freaked out for a little bit. Oh my god, Jade! Really? Fucking cover it up in
oh
the
my god, it's like a nosebleed.
So, yeah, I don't do well with those either. Code red. Do not show her blood. Did you spray your pan first? I did not. I probably should have.
No, she put butter in there, so they don't need to spray it.
No, that pan.
Oh, yeah.
So I got a pic of hubby's Fiesta lime chicken. It looks good. I'm looking forward to seeing yours. Ooh, yummy. Oh, hey, Vicky, if you're still watching. Hey, Jenna. Hey, Aaliyah. Sorry, I freaked out for a little bit. There was lots of blood. I don't like it.
Oh, my God, it was a couple drops of blood.
Oh, my God, it was terrible. Deanne says, do not show her blood. Emily says, code red.
She'll get over it eventually.
Well, that's why I'm going to chug my vodka here in a second. All right, so. Oh, okay, so black beans into here. We got to get the show on the road. Those are already washed and drained and strained. But we also need this can of black beans. Oh, my God. I thought I just cut your hand. Don't tell me to relax. You just almost died.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so you're supposed to use green chilies. I don't have them, but I have tomatoes with green chilies in them, like Rotel. We're going to add some of that. I'm just going to do like a half a can. Not too much of it. And then salsa. Are you sure you're okay?
Oh my god, it was a couple drops.
Dude, I'm not even kidding. I thought you were dying. Well, have you ever cooked with black beans?
Yes.
Okay, you did not wash them well enough. So I have this.
Oh, you actually have to wash them?
Black beans?
Oh god.
Yes, you have to wash black beans.
I did not know that.
Yuck. Really?
No, I really, really did not know that.
So I just put water in there. I'm gonna put this on top. It's like a little strainer. Hey, Rachel, you just missed the shit show of Jade bleeding all over my kitchen and I freaked out. Fun times, really fun. That was great. All right, so I'm just straining the black beans. Do you wanna stir that for me, Mom? We are making cheesy chicken enchiladas, black bean enchiladas, and Spanish rice. It's taking way longer because I had to have a quick pass out break from the blood. Oh, so much God. Blood. I gotta say, that was the first time I've ever almost wanted to cry and pass out on
It was a couple drops of blood.
Oh my god.
How does she work at a hospital? Like, for real?
Have you ever seen when someone bleeds by me? I run away. It's not like I'm a nurse. I don't. Alright, so, Jade, you wanna see? So to clean black beans. I literally just strained the crap out of these, putting more and more water in them until the water like ran clear.
Hold on to the
Did you taste it?
Yeah.
Is it good?
I got a little bit on the counter, so I thought I'd eat it. I'm hungry.
All right. Put the black beans in there. Oh, I guess we're doing the whole thing. Hope you like black beans. I've actually made this with Mindy, if you're still watching. We did this as a freezer meal. I've never actually done it, like, right now. Like, when I'm cooking it to eat it tonight, so hopefully it's still good. I mean, why wouldn't it be? Then we are also gonna take a package of taco seasoning that's already open because I used it for something else the other day. So we're just gonna go like this.
Ooh.
Mix that up a little bit.
What?
Dude, how's your thumb?
It's fine.
How did you even do that?
I did it on the can.
Oh my god.
I tried to pry it up. Don't do that.
So now you're telling me there's gonna be blood in our beans.
It'll cook right out. She'll buff.
I like iron, so.
Yeah, she'll buff.
Alright guys, it's not done, but this is what we got so far for the enchiladas. Hey Sam! I need to mix it more obviously. It's chicken, black beans, Rotel tomatoes, onions, garlic, cumin, taco seasoning. I think that's about it. Whew. Jade tried this and said it tastes good. Do you think we need to add salt or anything to it? She'll try it again there.
I can't remember.
If anyone wants to come over and bring us some quesadillas or like burrito tortilla things, that would be much appreciated. We're gonna do another shot here in a second because Jade freaked me the fuck out.
She's mad at me.
I am so mad. There was so much blood, it was everywhere.
Oh my god, there's a couple drops of blood.
I'm not talking to you about it anymore. It was terrible, guys. I'm just gonna drink my drink. You guys should see me trying to get shots or get my blood taken.
She cries a lot.
It's kind of an understatement. But, alright, so I'm just waiting for this to kind of get a little thicker with everything that we added. Everything kind of has liquid in it, so it all kind of drains out. So it's just heating up there. It looks really good. Jade, do you think that looks good?
Looks fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic.
So
oh, God. I only wanted a half shot.
Dude, I'm still freaking out.
She just spilled alcohol all over my counter.
And no, yes, it's a little bit on the cheese, but it'll add to the flavor.
Hey, Nancy. Hey, Taylor.
How's it going? We're making cheesy chicken enchiladas and Spanish rice, drinking vodka and peanut butter whiskey. Jade just bled all over. It's like all, are you kidding me? Flip your hand over.
Oh, just don't even look at it. It's good.
I gave you a big band-aid for that reason.
I know, that's why, because it's not like holding
in
good.
Oh my god, oh my god.
She's freaking out. It was like a drop of blood.
It's the same band-aid you use, it's cut in half though.
Oh, perfect.
She's gotta go off the show for a little bit because I'm gonna fucking throw up. It's not funny, Jade.
So this reminds me of like my first date with this guy I saw. Let's just say that vodka and cutting onions don't go good together. So I tried cutting off my index finger.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. All right, dog needs in.
Get in here.
I'm really sorry because I'm like freaking the fuck out, like honestly. It's okay though. We're good. Luke cut himself really bad like a couple years ago in our fire pit. Obviously I had a glass vodka bottle that somehow ended up in the fire pit, and he went to like move some like wood or something and cut his finger. And luckily my friend was over and she was a nurse, and she's like, do you remember this? And she's like, oh, I got it. And I'm like, I gotta go clean the house. And I went inside and I cleaned the whole house because I'm like, oh my fuck, someone's dying. Like, I need to do something. So I was just like sitting here right now, like moving everything. I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing, but yeah, all right, let's do this. All right, so this is the mixture we got here. A little bit of blood in it. Get electrical tape. Hey, Darian. I do have my cute apron on. Thank you. This is Paula. She hasn't joined yet. You should text her and tell her to join. I do apologize because I honestly was freaking the hell out. I don't like blood. At all. So, the mixture here we have, we're going to use these flatbreads here instead of tortillas. Like I said, I'm watching my weight. So these are only 100 calories a piece. Instead of like those big tortillas, they're usually like 220. So we're going to take the mixture. We don't really know what we're doing, so just put it in there. It's all right. Bloop. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope, share this video. You can turn off the notifications if you want. I just want people to watch because it's fun. I love watching the numbers go up. My last one, like I said already, like 100 times, had 884 views. So if you share this video, that would be great. You can start a watch party.
Hey, we never took our shot.
Oh, we still have shots to take. Are you done bleeding everywhere?
Yeah.
Okay, she's done bleeding, so I am good. We're gonna take this shot. It's our first one.
Mm-hmm.
It's a vodka. No, it's not vodka.
Peanut butter whiskey.
That Luke doesn't even know I bought yet.
She normally drinks it within like the first night, yeah. So.
Oh, we forgot the cheers. That's our first one, so we're doing really good. So all I did is put some mixture on the, I'm gonna call them tortillas. They're not. They're flat.
Don't you need cheese
on them? Oh, fuck yeah. You are so smart. So, they're called cheesy chicken enchiladas. So, we need to put cheese on it. And then all you do is roll it up. And then we're gonna put it right in the enchilada sauce, just like so. So, we're gonna do that again. If you didn't watch the first time, cheese. Roll and plop. So when you plop it, you want to put the seam down. I don't really know why, that's just what you're supposed to do. And I made a boo-boo there, so these are really thin, so if you actually do this with like burritos, like you probably saw like a couple of them ripped, when you use burritos they shouldn't rip as much. We need more burritos. It's really good though.
It's very yummy.
It is. If you don't like black beans, you won't like this recipe. But I guarantee you can find a enchilada recipe. Oh, do you want to do some?
No, you.
No, you got this.
No, you.
I'm gonna check see who's on here. You do that.
Oh God.
Hey, Baron. Thanks for coming. Hey, Joanna. How do you say your name?
How do you say her name? Andrews, Joanna, Johanna.
I'm blind because I got chemically burned eyeballs.
Sorry, honey, I don't know how to say your name. But thanks for watching. Is your mom there too? I love her. I didn't know you have a twin sister. Thank you. A lot of people say that.
Everybody says that.
We cute. Thanks for the straws, hon.
Baron, so my cousin Baron's on right now. He's the one that bought him and his
thank
wife.
You.
Bought the straws. Awesome. And the butter dish. very helpful. Thank you so much. I couldn't even believe it.
Okay. We need to load this bad boy.
Oh, that one.
No, we gotta load it.
Oh my god. All right, we're loading this shit. Do you want a shot?
We just took one.
Oh, okay. So, those of you just joining, this is the Spanish rice we made.
Really good.
I'm doing really good that I have not spilled anything on my white pants yet. This is what the Spanish rice looks like.
Yeah, who would wear white pants while cooking?
John with an A. Jonna! Is that right? Sorry. Hey, Nanny. Hey, Gail.
You couldn't fit more than six in here, so we're doing good.
I know, that's what I thought too. Jonna. Perfect. Sorry, hon. I'm not very bright. All right, so Jade's getting this all set up. Looks great. I don't think she knows some of the cheese is supposed to go on top, but that's all right.
We'll just grate more cheese.
We don't have any more. Really? I'm just kidding. I always have cheese.
Like, I knew that.
I'm like the king of cheese. King. I'm a queen. Okay. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. You know, someday I'm going to be Facebook, YouTube famous. And I hope y'all will watch and love me on YouTube. Should we just add that on top?
Yep, we should.
So we have a little bit extra here. I'm going to show them this first, though. I don't want that there yet. So, there are those. We had enchiladas for dinner tonight, too. That's what Jen said. That's awesome. So that's what those look like right now.
Don't you fucking dare cut yourself.
I won't.
That was the once I never cut myself.
I have a little extra here. We're just going to put it on top because, you know, it's just me, Jade, and Luke eating tonight. Apparently, Pat's not coming over. So we don't really care. It's gonna taste good.
We're just gonna eat all this cheese.
Yeah, that's fine too. So we're just gonna put that on top. Looks really good. I should really start to make my own enchilada sauce. Have you ever made your own, Jade?
No, I feel like it'd be really hard.
It's not.
No?
No, it's just tomato sauce and seasoning, water, or chicken broth.
Do you put this on top?
Yeah, so we're gonna put that on top and then we have obviously the extra enchilada sauce. There's a lot of it, so I'm gonna probably make stuffed peppers with the extra. I don't know why I bought such a big pot or can of it.
So I wanted leftovers.
Yeah, but you don't want leftover. Here, just put a straw on that.
Perfect. Make sure you put some vodka in there. We'll be good to go.
Ooh. It could be like Bloody Mary. That'd be awesome. Or a bloody finger. Are you still good?
Huh?
Dude, that was really terrible. But
Oh my gosh, there was a couple drops of blood. And here she is just freaking out. I'll get her out of it. She'll be fine.
I honestly can't believe I didn't cry.
Like I would have smacked her if she cried.
I walked away and shedded a few tears. But alright, so Jade put this cheese on here. I'm just going to move it to where I want it. Because she's a sous-chef.
Sous-chef.
It's really hard for me to say. Okay, so we're just gonna pour the enchilada sauce on top here.
Oh god, this.
Oh, holy shit! Well, you know, I always have to get a little bit on the counter, I guess. That's why I have my shoe chef here. I'm just gonna call it a shoe.
I'm gonna be a shoe, okay?
Oh my god, are you still bleeding?
No.
Oh my god, it's right there.
Well, that was from before.
You just took that. Oh my god.
Because I was wiping my finger with it.
You just took that off the roll.
Yep, I did. See, we're good to go. I don't know if you guys are ever going to see me again on here. She's a little upset.
I'm not a little upset. I'm very upset.
It's just a little bit of blood. You'll get over it.
Dude, we're going to have a serious conversation when we get off of here.
She doesn't understand that I was a vet tech. Like, I've seen a lot of blood, and this ain't nothing.
All right, well, here's our our cheesy chicken enchiladas that looks have fantastic. Probably a lot of blood in it, so
that's fucking oh fuck. What the fuck? Okay, so I spilled the enchilada sauce. I don't know if you guys actually saw that, but it is all over now. So I'm just gonna push it back up here. Apparently you can't tilt a pan with holes in it.
There's holes in that pan?
I mean the handles.
Oh yeah.
That's how I spilled it twice.
I'm wondering, I'm like, was it underneath?
No, I spilled it twice because of that now. Alright, we're gonna pop that in the oven. I think you're supposed to have tin foil on it. I'm not going to because Jade's bleeding and I'm freaking out. Yeah, totally went everywhere.
You're gonna pick it up?
Fuck, damn, fuck.
Is there stuff underneath?
Oh, I was supposed to clean it up? Okay, hold on. Yeah, a little bit. Okay, we're gonna put that in the oven. Jean, out of the way. It's at 400 if you didn't
on
remember.
Top.
On the top shelf, a little bit of blood brings freaking awesomeness to
it's good
it.
Good protein.
Good protein, guys. We are both out of drinks. Let me see who else is watching.
Oh, God, we totally are.
I know we are. We have a mess to clean up. I have to tend to a finger that's like cutting off. Hey, Brooke. Hey, Brandy. Thanks for watching. Hey, Bridget. Shoes up. I don't know why that's so hard for me to say.
Sue.
A Sue.
Who else? She even has me saying shoe. It's a Sue.
Sue chef.
Sue chef.
I said it right.
There you go.
All right. So we will post a picture on how that looks. Please, like, share this video. You can turn off the notifications. I don't care. I just want people to watch it because it's fun. Like I said, I had 884 views the last time. It's on public, so anyone can watch it, even if they're not my friends on Facebook. I've had a lot of new friends that added me on Facebook just to watch the videos. So please share it if you want, and that would be great. We have a mess. Please don't tell anybody. Jade needs like a work comp. This is why I can't do this for a living.
I'm totally gonna go for a work comp. Luke is gonna owe me big. Owe me big.
So this is my twin Jade. She's awesome. She's one of my besties. I love having her over for Cooking with Kinsey episode, enchiladas, and
Spanish rice.
See? We finish each other's
sentences.
All right. Thanks for watching. I'm not going to keep you on the line. Just wait until that food's done. We're going to cook it for probably about 15 minutes and then eat it.
So, it's going to be amazing. I'm super excited, even with my added blood in there. It'll be really good.
I mean, everyone likes iron.
But I mean, like, if I have the Rona, like, we'll be good to go. We'll just pass it around.
I mean, I'm good with that. I should be wearing a mask right now, shouldn't I be?
No.
No mask.
I have to wear it all day, every day at work.
We're over that. We're not doing that no more. All right. Hey, Emily, before we get off. Hey, Paula! Thanks for joining you.
Hey!
Missed the whole
look,
show!
Paula, look!
Thanks for that.
Oh, you're welcome. A little bit of boob lift.
Paula, thanks for joining. You're like 50 minutes late. Luke is going to be pissed when he finds out about the work comp.
Yeah, he is. And I'm his cousin, so it's going to be worse.
Emily, since you're still on, what did you find out about Saturday?
She's asked you that twice. You better answer.
Yeah, you better answer. You answer. I'm going to pour me and Jade another drink here.
Yes.
Paula, you better talk to us here. We made chicken enchiladas and
Spanish rice.
And you didn't watch, and I've been wearing my apron from you the whole time. I was talking.
It looks great.
Yes, it does. With your shirt that I am wearing and your pants.
Wow.
I'm wearing everything from Paula tonight. Pula. Her actual name is Pula Jean.
Yeah.
Pula Jean is her real legal name. Oh, fuck balls. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to swear there. Jade and I, you two are cute. Jade and I. She's like a English
person. No one needs to let this girl pour us vodka right now.
Is that good?
A little bit.
See?
You little ass wipe.
No, what are you doing?
It's been a long night.
So that one's mine and that one's hers.
Oh, wow. There is a difference there.
Yeah.
Just switch our straws. Oh, Sam, like, we just sucked out of those, which is fine.
I get in trouble every day, all day at work, because the masks are really hard for me to wear. And, oh, do you want the cranberry stuff in yours?
Yeah, I do.
The masks are really hard for me to wear because it's really hard for me not to show off my beautiful face. So, as you can see, I'm drinking a weak drink.
Very weak.
Very weak.
With only a splash of vodka in there.
Yeah, it's mostly 7-Up. The only time I drink pop is when I drink alcohol, and I kind of drink alcohol probably like once a week, I think.
Only every now and again.
Yeah, just once in
a
while.
Not very often.
I think that's probably why I gained so much weight. Yeah. Anyway, so those just joining, this is our
Spanish rice.
Spanish rice. Good luck, Jade. Paula says, isn't it all hang
up? I know, right?
It isn't all hang up. I would like to see your smile. Her smile or my smile? What are you?
Indeed, for sure.
Hey, Cook. How's it going? Hey, Haley. Come over.
All right. This actually smells really good.
I know. I'm kind of hungry.
You can eat some. Paula, you wish her good luck. I'm the one working with you tomorrow. Watching. Watching at the best part. You really are. So. I went all day in these white pants.
She didn't get anything on them. She looks great.
Bitches.
I mean, there's a little bit on the black shirt, but we're good.
I wore Paula's jacket the other day just for like not even 10 minutes. And she's like, I just washed it. Like, don't get it dirty. Don't sweat in it. I was sweating so bad. So I had to take my shirt off. Oh.
It's hot in the hospital. It's freezing at my clinic. It is freezing.
I think I have a condition. So I'm wearing her sweatshirt, and I thought I did so good. I gave it back to her, and she's like, what is this white stuff all over her, like, collar? Like, it's deodorant. She's like, how is it all over?
How is it getting in your collar?
God, no. My life.
You have your straw upside down for the love of God.
I've had it upside down the whole time. Because 90% of the time when I drink out of it, this breaks. And then it's like... You know what I'm trying to say. So anyways, friends, it's probably been way too long. You guys probably all hate me. Probably hate Jade. We love you.
Thank you for watching.
It's been a lot of fun.
For sure.
Wait, Emily never messaged back. I'll call you in a second. Please share if you want. If you don't want, that's all right. I'll just...
She's gonna cry a little bit. I mean, yeah. She cried about my blood, so she's probably gonna really cry about this.
Yeah. Yeah. And if I don't get over 884 views, I mean, that's all right. But, I mean, Jade probably can't come on again. Because I'm just gonna assume it's because of her.
That's okay. As long as I get the leftovers, I'm okay with it.
You also are taking the leftovers from last night, so last
night... I'll
take
that, too. You know, a single girl, I will totally take leftovers.
Also, guys, if any guys are watching...
Hey, hit me up.
Jade. but last night, I had made... I had leftover cheesy potatoes, leftover ham. So I cut up the ham into little pieces, put it in cheesy potato, did some onion, red pepper... eggs, and then I put some seasonings and stuff in it, mix it with cheese, salsa, so like a egg scramble.
She invited me over and sounded super good, but I had a second day hangover because my weekend was that hard.
She can't so, hang.
Apparently I can't when you get old. It ain't good.
She's younger than me. She just can't hang.
By like 3 months. But I mean, that Saturday it was not good. It was my first time back to the bars in 3 months since they, you know, they shut down. Now I remember why I don't go to the bars.
You saved a lot of money by not going, right?
I really did.
Then the bars really opened, I'm like, I saved so much money.
Yeah, exactly.
Take my money. All right, friends. gonna go. We have to talk about her bloody finger, me freaking out.
She's probably gonna yell at me.
A little bit. Did Pat ever text you back?
Yeah, he's not coming.
Okay. Alright, so we will talk to y'all another time. Thank you. We love you. Let me see if Emily messaged back. Bye, guys. Hold on. Oh, my God. We have a lot of comments. Did you brush your... Stop it, Paula!
Brush your teeth.
I didn't have power today. My power is shut off from 2 a.m. to, like, 9 a.m. or something. Yummy
this
show, Ken.
Brush your teeth because you don't have power.
Bye. Bye, Laura. Love you. How many days a week do you do this? I try to do it only 1 day a week. Sometimes it's two. The second time, not going to lie, it's usually when I'm really drunk. Thank goodness for Jade helping you out. Straw goes this way. Yes, call me. All right, I will. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll post a picture on what it looks like. Love you guys. Bye.